Most people, the reason why we don't reach our goals is all about our lifestyle. We tend to live a lifestyle more than our standard. In the life, more so the society of today, the young generation tend to spend a lot of money in the expense than more income they have. Life is all about continuity development. My advice to young people is all about you have to invest when you are young, because at a point in life you'll be old. Being old is not about having the white hair. Being old, you'll be having less friends. Some of your age mates would have died. Others will not have that energy to come and visit you, as you don't have that energy to go and visit them. That is to be old. You'll be also having health problems. Having health problems require medication. The medication require the high expenses that you need to pay for it. And those expenses, if you would have invested in your 20s, you would have used them to make your health proper. Though life comes from God, but you have to maintain your life. Another reason why most young people will never be rich, because we buy the less important things rather than important things. There are things that can wait. As in the Bible, from the book of Ecclesiastes chapter 3, 1 to 8, it says that there's time for everything. A time will die, and a time to be born. So you have to accept whom you are. Do what you want and be whom you are. The lifestyle that you have today will determine the financial stability you are going to have in future. It will determine whom you are going to be. It will determine where you are going to be. And it will determine what kind of work you are going to be. Yeah, most of us think that whenever we have a degree or papers, we'll have a job. It is good to admire such kind of imagination. But at some point, things will not work. If you are creative enough, it will work. Most of us spend time in comfort zone, forgetting that comfort zone are for those people who have made it. Those people who have made it that we admire their life, at one point they invested that money. At one point they sacrificed. Suppose you are in your 80s, 20s and 30s and you spend 8 hours sleeping. What if you'll be in your 60s, 70s? How many hours do you expect to live? To sleep and to live. Remember, as long as you live, you have to be old. Unless you don't want to be old, you're gonna die, and we want you to enjoy the life of this world. In the Bible, we are told to enjoy the life while still young, but there's a continuity that remember your creator. There's a point that you have to know that you are created by God. That means you have to pray. Most of us forget about that, believing that you are capable, but that to me, it's a wrong idea. It's because of God, that is why we are where we are. Let us not compare ourselves with other people. Be unique, be whom you are. In Jeremiah, we are told that God has created everybody for good plans. God has good plans for us, plans for prosperity. You don't have to be whom I am. You don't have to be whom your relative is he. You have to be whom you are. Do what you can, be whom you are. Thank you. You can subscribe to my channel at Dr. Brian Tag BDJ Jopay. Thank you all.